Welcome to Sylvia Stingray. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Sylvia, your Yuri Manhwa translator.
Hey guys, good morning. Let me present you the new chapter of My Lover is Dangerous, Chapter 9. So here it is. Let's read the story. Francis said, Grandpa, this is the financial report of the European group last quarter. Turns out everything went well on the company. Oh, Chancy, she was really good at managing the business. Grandpa said, well, all of the data has been increased. This is really a good indication that Chancy, she was really good at managing. Chancy, I was not wrong about you. Grandfather said to her, well, she is now being praised by her grandpa, although right now. Chancy, she looked down and said, thank you for your kindness, Grandpa. Now she's serving herself a tea. Looking at her, you know that someone is investigating the O family recently. Although my grandfather has been retired, he still keep an eye on everything. So it turns out her grandpa also know about the investigations, and right now, Chancy said, I know. Well, is she going to spill young Yunor to her grandpa? Let's hope she will not need to. Oh, what do you think? Her grandpa said to her, if Grandpa trusts me, please let me handle this matter. Well, definitely, she was going to hide Yunor. You are the hero of the O family. I personally choose. How could I not trust you? Now that you are taking over the O family, you'll naturally be in charge of all the things that's gonna happen. But right now, Chancy said, thank you, Grandpa. Wang Yunor, this time, you really owe me. She said to herself, well, definitely. Okay, I'm tired. You can go back first. Okay, Grandpa, go to bed early. Chancy said to her grandpa, well, finally, a little relief right now, since Chancy is going to leave. Say hello to her before leaving. Oh, is she for training to her mother? Well, definitely, Chancy right now. After all, she is your mother in the name only. Well, is she really her real mother or stepmother? Let's see on what will happen. Okay, Grandpa. Chancy said to her grandpa, now she's going to leave. Before that, she's going to meet her mother. What could be the result of this? Oh, Chancy, haven't seen you for a long time. Her mother said to her, seems that this person is really too cruel. Right now, Chancy, looking at her mother, she looks up on her. She looks really serious. But it turns out this mother, space of yours right now, seems to be in disgust. Looking at it, maybe she was her stepmother, right? Although right now, you're becoming more and more like your mother and has 3 children. Oh, this is bad. This person is one to tease her. But right now, Chancy, Anshen, my mother was deceived by her husband and lost her bright life. Chancy, she moved closer and now she looks really angry. On the moment, so what? As long as I'm here, you will be the illegitimate daughter. Oh, this person. Right now, oh Chancy, I am now the heir of the O family. Chancy said to her stepmom, she has a right for now. Chen Hao hasn't died. Marry a silly person like you. Well, right now, Chancy, it seems that she wants to tease her also. That's why right now, she's saying silly things to her. Of course, right now, Chancy, she's been tough to her. Then, you should ask your son why he is so short to live. Oh, definitely, Chancy, she knows how to tease people. Especially right now, it seems that stepmom is really angry. And now, after talking, she really left her alone. Her mother seems to be shaking at this moment. Oh, Chancy, sooner or later, I will make your life living like a hell. Oh, this is bad. So right now, there's someone who really wants her to fall down. After speaking to her grandpa, right now, Chancy, she went back home. But it seems that she's not going back home. Right now, Mom, why is Dad always not at home? Dad is very busy, but Mom will always be with Sissy. It turns out, he really live. Silly, how dare you seduce my husband? Stepmom said to her mother. Looking at this girl, he was really a cruel person. Jensen's mom back then, she really got punished by her stepmother. Back then, she can do anything but to cry alone. That sight. Mother, but someone stuffing her. This is really tough. It turns out Chancy. Her family experienced bad things before. I don't seduce him. And we also got married certificate. Chancy's mom said to her stepmother. Back then, he used a fake identity and you were a mistress. So it turns out, she is really getting mad. Chance's mother. And she, Chancy, she's been treated not fair enough when she was young. Back then, she treat her as an outsider. All her life, she's been really miserable for that time. Now, remembering the fuss, it really makes her angry. Looking at her right now, Chancy, a new news, a new message has been sent. Well, who is the person sending her a message? Right now, Chancy, she come back to her senses. Hello, Miss O, I'm Wang Yuner. I've been selected as spokesperson for the new product. Can I treat you a dinner? Right now, Chancy, she was quite capable and got my personal contact information. Well, definitely. Yuner, she was really smart person. Right now, she invited me to dinner. Afraid, it's a Hongmeng banquet. Well, definitely right now. She was really thinking something. It was Jansen supermarket. Well, did she really go on the wrong place? And she's been asked for dinner. Right now, Miss O, I have sent you a location. Please come here to find me. Oh, it turns out, do you really want to have dinner on supermarket? Miss O, right now, inviting someone to dinner and going to the supermarket. What is she was thinking right now? Well, maybe. So she can able to cook up for her. Hey guys, thanks for the support. Thank you for joining membership today. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you like the video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Hey guys, membership is already open. For those who want to support, you can support me by joining the membership or you can directly support me by a Ko-fi. Thank you, bye!